I was young, naive. War fell upon us so quickly.
Hello and welcome everyone, this is Sergio and I'm gonna play chapter 5 from Stronghold to the Military Campaign, and this one is called Return to the Monastery.
William has always been too trusting, and this time it's been his undoing. Choosing Edwin as an ally was an ill-judged move on William's part, and here I am to pick up the pieces.
Yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna check the hints, just for now. Protect their archers at all costs. The assault will be nearly impossible without them. Okay, thank you for saying that. Catapults are very useful in this mission. Remember that they are just as effective at targeting troops as they are hitting walls. Moving troops into range of all attacks, throwers is suicide, and even huge armies will be decimated very quickly. You must destroy all astral ballistas that face your army as soon as possible, no matter the cost. Be wary of destroying walls before have dealt with the ballistas on the other side. Okay, let's start.
Olaf Grimtooth! Your days of butchering on this earth are numbered! Release Sir William and lay down your arms! I shall see to it your death is a quick and painless one!
I see war has given you a sense of humor, Matthew Steele! If you want your master back, come and get him!
Said and done.
I was hoping you would say that.
Form up!
I'm being
okay, guys, these are the ballistas that I have to take care of.
I am confused.
Engineers at your service.
I'm confused. I'm very confused.
Okay.
I'm confused.
I need to destroy
what is
them.
Going on?
And I need to.
Who's going?
This one is for the monastery.
I. Who's going on? Yes, Lige!
Our boars shall sing!
Where
spears! Ooh.
We are prepared! Bowmen, make ready!
Our faith is unshakable.
It'll be okay, lads.
Archers are very important.
What's their mission?
Extremely important, so let's protect them.
We believe.
Where's the enemy?
Look how slow those
the
guys are.
The flesh is weak, but the spirit is strong. We march for heaven.
I must use the catapults against those
you
guys.
You need something?
Ready, sir?
Okay, see?
Yes, sire?
This is how the job is done. Very fast. They move as slow as...
Our strings are waxed.
I mean very slow, guys.
What's the plan? Just give us the target.
Nice.
Our tools are ready. Moving to sight.
Tis Satan's work that brings us here, with the grace of God.
You see? Job well done.
We will root out the evil in this land.
Your mark, sire?
He's sending even more units.
The Lord is my master.
At your disposal. Location noted.
Okay, so with catapults and archers, this job becomes piece of cake. If you like pieces of cake. But it's piece of cake. This is the monastery.
Our troops are under attack!
You disturb my friends.
Okay, I sent them to be aggressive, so... He's sending another wave.
We
We're like...
Put the two of them in the gallows!
Make it quick. We move! Set us a task. Where is the heathen's blood to be spilt?
Okay, so he's sending a few more.
Woman! String up!
Units. Let's speed up so they can come faster to us. Do I have time limit? Does he have... Yes, he has some units on the...
Yes.
We are on our way. Deploying.
On the walls.
Archers moving.
Okay, so I'm at a safe distance.
The men are in good spirits.
He's replacing the ones that I killed. But no matter how many peasants he has. I mean, not peasants, warriors.
Odin, do not forsake me now!
You see, guys, this one is...
We are your men! Woman, on the move! Your loyal archers.
The range of this axe thrower's
look sharp, lads.
Is I think half of the range of the archers, even less. If I'm not mistaken.
Setting out. Our bows shall sing.
Our faith is unshakable.
We are prepared. Good. Our bows grow impatient.
Your grace.
Stop. Look at the archers. They're so fuzzy. Alright, guys. So with the catapults, you take out the ballistas.
Setting off now.
We believe. We search for the sinners.
Eager to work.
There's another one. So before you I destroy this row of walls, I just need to make sure I destroyed the ballista. Come on, aim it. Come on. Okay, so it's hitting me.
How can we help?
Only that
engineers at your service.
The flesh is weak, but the spirit is strong. It is Satan's work that brings us here.
Good, good. So the first line of defense is
you
broken.
Need something?
Now I'm gonna need the archers stations, to kill the troops on the second wall. As you can see.
Woman, make ready.
Closer.
Remember your training.
The Lord is my master. You disturb my prayers.
What's the plan?
The ballistas are here. Oh, that's fine. One more hit, I suppose.
Where lies my quest?
Good.
Heading out.
We took it out before they aimed us. They fired at us. So basically, it takes a few shots in order to take out a ballista. But the good thing is that
make it quick
work. Now we're gonna destroy the wooden wall that is keeping those guys safe.
We move.
Let's move forward with the archers. Let's aim the defenders. They look quite cool, having axes in their backpack.
Yes, sire. We are on our way.
Where is the heathen's blood to be spilt?
Okay, so there is one ballista here, and that's it.
Yes. Our faith is unshakable.
Let's advance with the archers. I saw another axe thrower there. Okay, let's get rid of the ballista. I think this guy will escape. He has an escape route over there, so.
The flesh is weak. But the spirit is strong.
Our tools are ready.
To Satan's work that brings us here.
And let's destroy the wooden walls with catapults so we can go to them.
Our strings are waxed.
Okay, that guy should be in the room with my archer.
The Lord is my master.
Dead.
You disturb my prayers.
Let's stop the catapult.
Where lies my quest? Time to go.
Stop there, Steel! I have something for you. We will not die today. Men, to the coast!
William!
Nah.
William!
I'm fine. Olaf! Get Olaf, Matthew!
Rest your voice, William.
God be praised! Olaf has left behind most of the precious artifacts he stole from us.
Well done, Sir Knight. A battle hard won by the looks of it. But our work here is not yet over. We have news of Sir Edwin heading in this direction with a good-sized army.
Victory! Let's go to the next mission.
The country is being torn apart by...
All right, let's start.
I will take Sir William under my care in what is left of the monastery. Sir Grey is to help me rebuild it.
Good. So guys, we also have
to... Your popularity is falling.
To build the castle. But first, where can we get wood from?
There is a message from the king, my liege.
Stories of your heroic exploits continue to get my blood racing, Matthew Steele. I am relieving Sir William of his title of Royal Champion and handing this mantle to you.
William will be devastated when he hears of this. It must remain forever a secret.
Oh. Oh. All right, guys, I need wood to build my empire, so... Let's start by making some woodcutters over here. Let's start the stone production. Okay. (Clears throat) I'm also gonna need bows. Where is gallows? I don't need that. And that hovel is not supposed to be there. Let's place the hovel somewhere around here. Okay. Need a treasury. But.
Your popularity is rising.
Make it quick.
Let's get this brave guy there. And I must...
Where is the heathen's blood to be spilt? At your disposal. Yes.
I need defense, guys. And anyway... Need more food.
Your popularity is falling.
For example... I can use this one. It's effective, you know. It's taking less
wood needed, my lord.
Less space.
Granary stocks are very low, sire.
I'm gonna use that type. I ain't gonna get that much popularity, but at least I'm gonna get popularity. Do you like it more like this?
Just give us the time.
guys. And if I'm not mistaken, I can make wooden walls. Stone walls. And I still got some more gold. I'm gonna buy some more wood. Okay. And I'm gonna improve what?
No food distributed this month.
Let's increase the food production. That's all I got. Okay, now they are bringing food. Gorg pits. They're my haters. Hobbles. Let's defend this. I don't even know what to do. Okay, let's try to defend this by making a wall. A different wall from the one that's here. With a different weight. Okay, I think they won't be able to.
Woodsmen have seen a band of enemy troops headed this way.
Okay, we can do that. This. At least I'm getting some stone.
Peasants are dying from disease.
Your mark, sire?
No food distributed this month.
Okay, I'm getting a little bit of stone. A little bit. Come on, give me some more. Alright, guys.
Woman,
the army is approaching.
We are your men.
Okay. They're coming. They are going to the monastery. Oh no.
Your popularity is rising.
Our faith is unshakable.
What's that?
Your loyal archers.
I'm gonna make some more stone. And when...
Our food stocks are dwindling, my liege.
What? I'm giving them...
Normal rations!
The highest rations possible. Am I such a big fool? Of course I'm not.
Our food stocks are dwindling, my liege.
I need more food. I have 88 peasants to take care of.
So can't place that there, my lord.
Imagine that.
No food distributed this month.
Those guys are just sitting there. I need to take care of them. But guys, I need a armor ring. I'm gonna make over there, and I need to start my weapon production. And for that, I'm gonna need gold.
Our food stocks are dwindling, my liege. The people love you, my lord.
First, I'll make this gate inner. Let's make a treasury somewhere around there.
No change in the treasury, lord.
It'll give
the
me
people
some,
love you, my lord.
Honor. Happiness. Okay, I'm producing more food now. That's satisfying. Lord's kitchen. I could use this one to get some extra popularity. But right now I need to focus on getting some more gold. And start my weapon production. I will start with some archers, guys. They are the most important for now. Okay, sold some wood so I can place a second one. That's good. And I'm getting some more resources.
We believe.
Extra rations, lovely. Normal tax rate.
I suppose I'm gonna need to increase the food production now. That I'm giving them more food.
Set us a task.
Okay, I got two bows. Nice, beautiful.
The flesh is weak, but the spirit is strong.
And now,
scouts report a large force of the enemy's men are marching towards us.
Holy.
God's work needs doing. The devil is afoot.
Stay close.
'Tis Satan's work that brings us here. We go to cleanse this land.
We need archers, guys. And another. Hold on.
The people love you, my lord.
I'm a fool.
The people love you, my lord.
Weapons needed, sire.
Okay, let's build this other tower.
Our boars shall sing.
The army is coming.
Anyway,
I'm
prepared.
These catapults are doomed. He didn't even get a chance to fire.
We are prepared.
Okay, his archers. Good. So far, so good, guys. We did wonderful. Let's increase the bow production, though. Let's make a lot of archers. This is the secret.
You disturb my prayers. Where lies my quest?
We are going to destroy my wolves.
Milord, go get 'em!
Our troops are under attack!
Weapons needed, sire. Weapons needed, sire.
Men at arms, ready!
Okay.
As you will it.
The food production is good. The income is good. Let's place another bow production. And I really need a lot of bows.
You do not have enough gold to train this unit.
Bowman, make ready.
You have orders.
Oh, okay, guys, so I will attack this.
Make it quick.
Because I really. Oh.
Where is the heathen's blood to be spilt? The world's mischief is our burden. Yes. Our faith is unshakable.
Okay, they are firing in my archers.
To battle?
They're not really a match for us. Although their archers are a problem.
We will smite down the devils on sight.
All right, so something sad is happening here.
Ok,
can't believe I lost those guys.
Recruits needed, sire.
Okay, I suppose I have more boys. Yeah, send them.
Recruits needed, sire. Recruits needed, sire. Recruits needed, sire.
Yes, sire. Stay. Our strings are waxed.
Boys, send them there.
Just give us the target.
Send them there. This will give me some time. I can only make spearmen, and that's understandable. All right, so let's make two of this. And another Fletcher workshop. This will give me some more honor. And honor
recruits
is used
needed, sire.
To create. Alright, guys, we really need to take care of those enemies.
Your grace.
So I suppose using the catapults will be something.
Recruits needed, sire.
Okay, this is actually going well. Let's speed up. We don't want to stay at this mission.
You do not have enough gold to train this unit. You do not have enough gold to train this unit.
Okay.
You do not have enough gold to train this unit.
Alright, here they are.
Your mark, sire. Deploying.
Alright, so I made a group with these boys. Let's slow down.
Woman! String up! We are your men! Archers, moving!
Are they in my range?
Our troops are under attack!
Your loyal archers!
Alright. It looks like I'm killing them. Beautiful. Now I just need to make sure
he got
that
to
I
work.
Defend
engineer
this
detachment
side to the
heading out.
Life. Very important to keep this.
Our boars shall sing.
Keep this voice.
We
safe.
Are prepared. The men are in good spirits.
Recruits needed, sire.
Towers. I'm gonna ensure the protection of those towers. If I can. Oh. That's a bad placement.
Woman, make ready!
Let's get down here.
Woman, on the move!
They destroy the tower. Let's place it over here. All right.
Yes, sire. Look sharp, lads. Setting out.
Finally, monks can build their monastery. All we got to do is to speed up. Guys, let's make a gate here. I think I should have placed it the other way, but it doesn't matter. Don't place towers. Come on, give me some more stone.
Our strings are waxed.
They don't want to give me some more stone.
Just give us the target.
Just a little more, please. Oh, here I go. Nice, I'm getting a little more armor.
Your mark, yes. Sire? Okay. Good. Our boars grow impatient.
All we got to do now, guys, stations, is to defend lads. Our castle. Nothing more. Just defend it. No army will be able to pass through here. Monastery is 0% completed. Getting some more stone. I wonder when is the next attack.
Scouts report a large force of the enemy's men are marching towards us.
Okay, don't wonder anymore.
String up. We are your men. We move.
I know the answer to my question. I will make another gate here. Monks can easily use this path. Here they come. I don't think they will manage to establish their base. Just look at that. They are surrounded from every side by me. Oh, don't kill the monks. Their troops are destroyed. I feel bad for them. Okay, let's
recruits
send some
needed, sire.
Oh!
Some pebble. Oh. Yeah, good.
I see! Over there, then!
He did a little damage to my beautiful walls. How dare they! My beautiful castle.
Recruits needed, sire.
Your loyal archers. Get up on those walls!
Recruits
okay,
needed, sire.
Next time they won't even
our
get a chance
shall sing.
To touch my walls.
We are prepared.
I'm such an idiot. That door was opened. That explains many things. So the monastery is 30% completed. That's a step forward.
Roland, make ready. Yes, sire. We are on our way.
Honor needed, my lord.
Honor needed.
Our strings are waxed. Deploying. Just give us the target.
Let's send your mark, three sire. Archers from this tower.
Woman, string up.
Three on that one.
Not enough honor, my liege.
We are your men. Can't reach there, sire.
Oh.
Archers, moving.
Let's see the food production. Okay, it's wonderful.
My lord.
Stone production, wonderful as well. Let's make another line of defense. And now monks are forced to use this gate. The monastery is 45% completed. And we are doing great. All we have to do now is to watch what's happening around here. Around our castle. Some bows are added to the armory. Monks are still carrying stone with their bare hands to build this. 60% completed. These boys are working hard to provide me with stone. Stone that will be useful for the monks. Come on, dude, why aren't you carrying anything? Oh, okay. Close that gate. I don't know if gates close automatically when enemies are nearby. At least in Stronghold Crusader this is happening, but in Stronghold 2 I don't know, I don't remember. Okay. Should I make a third line of defense? Fine, why not? Don't hurt us.
Recruits needed, sire.
Your loyal archers. The men are in good spirits. Our boars shall sing.
We are right prepared. Now, we are Roman, completely
on the move.
Unbreakable.
Look sharp, lads.
More honor needed, sire.
Woman, make ready. Yes, sire. Setting out.
Wonderful. Can I give them
more? Work halted, my lord.
I can sell food. That is the forward and weapons. Mm. 60% build. I think this is the last of it. When those archers and spearmen came here, basically they had the ground advantage, which helped them a lot. And my troops weren't set on aggressive stance, which caused their death because they weren't attacking. 75, 80, 85, 90, and we're going to stop at 90.
Just don't react here, everybody! Kill them! Kill them all! I want none left alive, not a peasant, not a lord, not a knight, not one! Kill them dead! All of them! Kill them dead!
Yeah, that third line of defense has proved to be very useful. Nice. Look at this boy. Where are they going? What are they doing? Oh. Okay. Nice. You're smart, boys. What's this guy saying?
Scouts report a large force of the enemy's men are marching towards us.
No kidding me.
Our strings are waxed.
Okay, they will stay here now.
Just give us the target. Your mark, sire.
Oh, well done.
Too little honor, my liege.
All right, guys, completed 90%. Nothing can stop them now. Are they thieves? No. Just my peasants. They are going to finish the monastery. I can't tell how happy I am.
Woman, string up! We are your men. Good. Oh, okay. Our bows grow impatient.
I'm gonna send a few extra archers.
Your loyal archers. Action stations, lads! Towers. Our bows shall sing. We are prepared. Bowman, make ready. Yes, sire.
And select
our strings are waxed. Just give us the target.
Yeah.
Your mark, sire.
Let's close the gate now. And the monastery is completed. And 3, 2, 1.
The people worship you, sire.
People worship you. Can you imagine that? 100% completed.
The monastery is repaired, and so is Sir William. We both cannot thank you enough.
Okay, what are they doing? They're coming to me. Okay, let's meet them halfway. Oh no, they're going elsewhere. Let's go after them. Come on, come on. They're disappearing. So my question is,
cowards! You are beginning to annoy me, Royal Champion.
What did he call you?
Oh, I am sorry. Did he not tell you, Sir William?
Does he speak the truth?
You've said your piece, Edwin. Now leave us be.
Okay, now he found out what the king called him. So, thank you very much for watching, and make sure to subscribe to my channel for more videos with Stronghold 2 and other great strategy games. See ya! Thank you.